Hello, my dear friends in Christ. This time of lockdown, I know many people already saw this post. In this post, the church encourages us to engage in direct confession to God. Let us state clearly that this does not remove our normal sacrament of reconciliation, our normal sacrament of confession. But it is allowed at this moment because of this situation. Now, let us also understand, for those who are asking, why have we not been allowed to be, you know, confessing to God directly? Now, let us remember that when we make our confessions, we are actually confessing to God, not to the priest. You don't confess your sin. I don't confess my sins to the priest. But our confessions are made to God directly, through the priest. Because the priest, the presence of the priest there is as a healing instrument. The priest who stays in the confessional is not the one you're talking to. You're actually talking to God. That's why, you know, personally, I always encourage people who say, "I am shy, Father." You know, you don't need to be shy because you are not talking to me. You are talking to God. So, whether people are asking this moment is, are we really not supposed to be confessing to God all this time? The answer is, we have been confessing to God. Yes, but the presence of the priest there, as I said, is as a healing instrument. And let us remember also in John chapter 20 from verse 21 to 23, Jesus told the apostles, he gave them the authority, you know, about this sacrament. Whatever sin you forgive are forgiven. Whatever sin you withhold are withheld. So let us also remember that when Jesus healed the lepers, when one of them came back, what did Jesus say? He said, "Go and see the priest." Now, why it is necessary for the presence of the priest is for two reasons or three reasons. Number one is that the priest is the healing instrument. Number two is that the priest is there to give you advice, to give you pieces of advice to make you not to go back to the sins that you have committed. And the number three is that, let us remember that sin separates us from the society. So the priest will give us what we call penance or satisfaction, so that after we finish this penance, we are reunited to the community. So there is an order in the universe, and whenever we commit any sin, this order is broken. So the third importance of the presence of the priest is that to make us reunited to the community when we finish our penance. So this time that the church has said, confess to God directly, it does not remove the, you know, the interpersonal or the personal confession. This will be restored after this time. But remember, whether this time or after this time, our confessions are made directly to God. May God bless you.